I've got some bad news, you guys and girls. My flaming horse, it's gone. I literally have no idea how. Yeah, that explains a lot. It keeps moving towards the. Look at that! See? I'm not doing anything! It's like moving on its own. But yeah, as you can see, this one is no longer in flames. I don't even know how it went away. And also, this is not the other one. The other one, like, is it the other one? No, the other one had like a. Like something coming out of it, like a sticky smell, don't you think? But yeah, it's cosa triste. But, ni modo. Onward to lead. Oh, come on! Not dead yet.
You okay, sister?
Well, I'm alive, senor. Although, come to think of it, I just committed a mortal sin.
Claim self-defense. Always works for me.
Yes, well, I fear my judges may be a little more stringent than yours. But I appreciate the advice. Unfortunately, many of my nuns are not so resourceful as you or I. Their innocence will kill them, which is truly a terrifying reality.
I would not know.
I think maybe you would. But let us leave the psychotherapy and focus on more pressing matters. They are locked in the church, while hordes of these half-witted demons are trying to get to them.
It'd be my pleasure.
You're a true Samaritan, sir. You know, they say the devil has all the best tunes. It may be so, but it seems he also has the most half-witted friends.
So you know Bill Williamson then?
Excuse me?
Just a little joke. I'll do as best as I can to save the nuns.
That was my intention in the first place. Also, what is
crazy.
This? Huh, a repeater. How does Rick Grimes do it? Like, how does he get headshots right away?
Down, prisoner.
Enough with the broods! It's annoying! Stupid fire! that sucks.
Come on.
How do I catch on fire? Please tell me how. That might have been the most annoying village I had to save out of all of them.
Well, that didn't go well.
I just realized I still had this explosive rifle. And the blunder gun. No, I am reminded, and forever be reminded of how forgetful I am by watching this video afterwards.
Sister, I've done as you asked.
Bless you, but it's not sister. It's Mother Superior. Mother Superior Calderon. Our bishop was a stickler for regulations. Until he got sick last week and ate half of the cathedral choir boys.
I'm sorry.
I only mention it because my girls are laughing at you calling me sister.
What do you think is causing all this?
Déjame ver. Mexico is an old country. Many faiths have lived and died here. Many evil spirits have flourished. I have no idea what is afflicting the people here, but I know it is a sickness of the soul. Something supernatural, maybe. Certainly nothing rational. Perhaps if you were to get me a live one of these creatures, we could try a couple of experiments.
Certainly.
Get me a new one. One who was recently human. I want to work with a subject who has only recently turned.
I'll see what I can find for you.
Gracias, señor. Cállense. No puedo creer cómo se portan.
Really? You ask me this now after I had to clean the whole entire house for this? Ay, ay, ay. The bigger question is, where am I gonna find a live corpse that was just turned recently? Please tell me this one will work.
Hola.
Brother Superior, I think I have a test case for you.
Senor Marstone, you're a true pilgrim.
That I ain't.
Now let's see. Well, it certainly isn't the flu. Their eyes are so devoid of love, of anything. Oh, lively one I see. Here.
What is that?
Holy water.
Of course.
It seems to be working.
Maybe. Maybe not.
But it seems as if you were nearly saved.
Spiritual infections are confusing things, Senor Marston. None of us can hope to understand them properly.
But he came back for a minute.
I bless the water, but perhaps my faith is not that strong. I have to do more thinking, but I need time. Every day, more of my people fall as the dead rise in Sepulcro.
Then perhaps it's time I put them to rest.
Take the holy water. Maybe it will be a calming balm for the restless departed.
Thank you.
No, thank you. You are a blessing in an unusual form.
Tenía que ser agua bendita. Well, that's interesting.
I deserve this. Come on.
Okay, reminder, we have our weapons. We can go all out on them. Ish. Let's see what this holy water can do. Oh my gosh, okay. Lesson learned. Don't mess with the holy water. I'm gonna need the... How did that one not kill you? Oh. I already burned off all the coffins. Why are they still spawning in? This guy? Seriously? I hate when the camera turns around. It makes me run the opposite way when I want to go. What was that, dude? It spawned like almost 100 of them. So I was gonna go to this. I was gonna go here just because it popped out of the blue. And I don't know if you can see or not. I don't know if you can tell or not, but I had some other safe spots. Ah, sorry, I can't speak. Long story short, I went over here to do like a challenge. And then the next thing you know, I uncovered more unknown land. And these question marks popped up again. This is literally the last one. I hope. I don't want to find any more that spawn around here. And now I found another horse here. So, fingers crossed, it's a, flaming horse. Hopefully, fingers crossed. And hopefully I find it. Is that the horse? I'm assuming this is the horse.
What is wrong with you, freak? Nearly there. Sick animal.
If this is not the horse, I'm gonna be very disappointed.
Come on!
Oh yeah. I just hope this one isn't as mean as the other one. Oh, I remember over here, I think, slightly. We had to fight our way up there. Oh, yeah, yeah. Don't tell me I have to save that village, too. Please, by God Almighty, and I say this in the nicest way, stay here. I don't want to lose you. Stay over there. Okay, so that's the last one, I'm hoping. Now we can actually start doing the main one.
Thank you.
This is a pump shotgun, I just realized! We got our shotgun back! No, doggy. Why, dude? Why does this game have to make dogs also dead?